poop in the yard can affect humans. Hi, my name is Jake Searle. I'm a veterinarian at Meridian Street Vet. Poop in the yard can affect humans both through direct fecal-oral contamination. So when we're out gardening or wrestling on the lawn or digging up plants, we can acquire pathogens directly from feces or that is in the dirt around the feces. In addition, we can acquire pathogens like roundworms from when our pets are running through doing brodies around the yard and step into that big pile and carry it back to their dog bed. Then we go pet our pet and go eat a sandwich and acquire that roundworm egg. Always remember to scoop it, bag it, trash it.